First, they tried to close Guantanamo. Then they said jihadists had the right to remain silent. Now President Obama has renamed our war on terror the Overseas Contingency Operation. Contingency operation? The liberals in Washington seem to have forgotten. But we haven't. Let's win the war on terror.